this episode could be the most frustrating one, or it could be the most proudest moment of my life. We'll see what happens today. Hey guys, it's me, Super. Welcome back to Super Mario 3D All-Stars. This is episode 17 of our Super Mario Sunshine playthrough, so thanks for coming back with us. Last time we did up to episode 6 in Pianta Village, and today we have a double feature episode. And this entire week will be double features, which means videos will be double the length, about 40-ish minutes, maybe a little bit more, maybe a little bit less. We'll see what happens today. We're gonna get some more Delfino Plaza shines. We're gonna do some tough shines like the Lily Pad minigame. Reviled, I know. Let's get started. First shine we're gonna get are the two Dirty Bells. Got the shine all the way up there in the sky. Really cool. Oops. Oh, that sucks. Well, this works. Frustrating, how do you get up there? We need more water, guys. There we go. Took a while to get there, but we did it. First shine sprite right there. 45th. So let's keep doing this. The next shine sprite that we gotta get is the other. Other Dirty Bell. Stupid me, I forgot the rocket nozzle. Of course, we're doing all the easy stuff first, and the easy stuff is taking this much time. I wonder how much time the lily pad minigame is going to take. There we go. We got 25 lives here for a reason. Dirty Bill is gonna make us die? We got a problem. This one, we gotta make our way into a manhole, so we'll be fine. And there we go, we got the Shine Sprite jumping out of that manhole. And those are the two dirty bells. Now, we're gonna do some stuff with the turbo nozzle. Right now we're a good few minutes into the video. Turbo nozzle stuff. Not hard. Certainly a little tedious. Not this one. This one's easy. 47th. Shine Spurt. Got lots more to do here, folks. So, pay attention. Now for this one, we gotta make our way to where the police station is, I think. Somewhere around here. Slide. This is fun. Oh, gotta jump, guys. We're wasting our lives, our precious lives. By dying, we waste lives. Men have no timing. Of course, we can always get lives off screen, but I mean, wow. Man, that sucks, guys. I'm really misjudging the timing here. Wasting our precious lives. Alright, so now let's see where else we gotta go. Let's go to the Shine Gate. Let's get that one. I'm not doing this in any particular order, we're just having fun. Definitely not cut out for speedrunning. Yep. Definitely not cut out for speedrunning, guys. Let's try this again. There we go. Shine Sprite's all the way up there, so we gotta get See it today. And you see, it's still pretty early in the episode, but you'll see why this is going to take a long time. We got more stuff. Alright. The next one that we're going to do is a little tougher. More time consuming. So I recommend that you watch carefully. It's a bundle and there's a red point. Something in there. We got this guy here. And that's coin number 6. I've been searching the red bird of Adonis for some 38 years now. Yeah, we need to get the red bird. That's a tough feat. Well, I think we have to get up on a tree for that. That's coin number 7, and it's... I'm gonna climb up on the trees and find this thing. That's the tall grass mini game. 50 shine sprites. Honestly, there's a lot more to go. Okay. Now the next mini game, or next sprite, I should say, is a little elusive. Search for a little island. Somewhere. So this island? Yes, it is this island. Supposed to shoot down this old ogre. There we go. After that, I think it's pretty. I'm a time waster. Just look at that, man. There we go, another shine sprite, 51. I think we just need two more at this point. Two more for the episode, hopefully. 51, we're getting there. Next what do we got next? Okay. So for this one, we'll also need the rocket nozzle. And this one is not that hard to find. It's simply here. This thing. Rick. What? Hello, you ground them on. Gotta use the rocket nozzle. Alright. Now we gotta shoot up and get the shine sprayed. And there we go. 52. Now the last shine spray we're gonna do is gonna be so frustrating. Mine's gonna get blown. Alright. I'm sure a lot of you guys know what I'm talking about here. Let's take a look up here and okay. You see me looking at Yoshi there? I'm sure a lot of you already. I'm sure a lot of you guys are already praying for me. I hope that you guys are. Take this manhole cover thing to this little area. And the ship is sailed. For a while, we'll wait for that little thing to come back. Alright, after a number of times of failing jumping on this boat, we're finally on this boat. I've been grinding for a good amount of time. So we're just gonna stand here, wait, hopefully Yoshi's juice doesn't go dry. We're hoping. Here's the hoping. Hope your day has been going well. Great time. It's December. Christmas is among us soon. What more than to enjoy a boat ride? Frustrating to get to this point, though. And you do see that platform over there that we need to get on soon. So let's fix that camera angle so that we don't mess up. If we mess up this jump, I will literally cry. For that boat, second boat over there. Gotta be kidding me! Alright. It's been a nightmare getting back here. A good trick is just to fix yourself in this position with this camera angle, because I guarantee you, you'll fall off that way. Just like this, and then you look from this way. This is how you fix Joy-Con drift. By doing this, you won't ever fall off. It's almost time to go on this boat. Okay, here we go. Perfect. Now that we landed here, we can rest assured that we can do this. And there we go. And now we're going to want to aim at that pipe as soon as possible. This is kind of the hard part, but I think the level's harder than getting here, but we'll see. We'll see what happens. Come on, guys. Running out of time. Got here. Now we can head inside this pipe. For one of the hardest levels in Mario Sunshine history, the lily pad ride. Alright, so we're gonna do it how people usually do. Okay, we missed it anyway, so no problem. I'm doing it again. I'm just scared of Joy-Con drift, honestly. Ah, boy. Quick fired the wrong way. I'm a nervous wreck here. We're down 20 lives. If we don't do it the correct way, we will most definitely. Ah! Oh boy. What the heck, man? Alright, you know what? We're gonna try it with the hover nozzle.
Thank you.
least we got that life, but we're getting the hang of it, but we're running low on lives, that's for sure. We have 22 lives. We do this. Oh, we feel so bad. It's okay, we can die. Left. I think that's all you need to do, honestly. Let's just be obedient. Of course, it never hurts to try to rescue these coins, but, you know, it's probably not going to work. I never got a single one. Oh, yeah, that's what I thought. They got 19 lives. Of course, this time we're on the right track. Nope, okay. Hard, guys. We only have 16 hours left. Just done. waste our time. I know I could do it the Haber Nozzle way, but I suck at using the Haber Nozzle, honestly. Oh, shoot. We just do that. We just did it. Poggers. We just did the lily pad shine. Let's go. Let's see if we can continue. 53 shines. My heart is beating out of my chest. Holy. Well, that's all we got to do for today. Ladies and gentlemen, we're done this double feature. Hope you enjoyed it. Tomorrow, Super Mario 64 double feature. That should be a little bit more straightforward, right? That's what we hope. All right, thank you guys for watching. That was such an ordeal. It took me 2 days to record this. Maybe 2 hours, maybe 2.5 hours to record this, and lots of frustration. But we did it. We powered through. Leave a comment of what you think the hardest level in Super Mario Sunshine is. Is it the lily pad ride? Or do you think it's something else? Let me know in the comments below. Thank you guys for watching. Smash that like button if you enjoyed it. And as always, it's time for us to go. See you guys. Have a great rest of your day. Take care. Have a great rest of your week, guys.